this might be the room of any small boy, but it happens to belong to a boy named Christopher Robin. And like most small boys, Christopher Robin had toy animals to play with. And together, they had many remarkable adventures in an enchanted place called the Hundred Acre Wood. But of all his animal friends, Christopher Robin's very best friend was a bear called Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh? Wait half a darn minute. It seems to me that most of these stories are about that silly old bear.
Well then, Tigger, who should this story be about?
Well, I happen to know someone who's extremely fascinating, not to mention handsome and debonair.
But the title already says Winnie the Pooh.
Oh, that's easy to fix. Now that's a wonderful title! And speaking of wonderful things...